Exercise 3.1, question number 4. It says, construct a 2x2 matrix A such that Aij is I plus 2j ka whole square by 2. Now, generally, if we look at the point, suppose it is a 2x2 matrix, then this is A11, A12, A21 and A22. Matlab, अगर A21 है, this will represent second row and first column. So now, a simple thing has to be done. I और J की value डालते जाना है. And we get the answer. So for A11, we get 1 plus 2, that is 3 का स्क्वायर 9. A12 दैट इज 1 प्लस 4 इज 5, 5 का स्क्वायर 25. A21 विल हैव 2 प्लस 2 दैट इज 4, 4 का स्क्वायर 16, 16 बाय 2 8. एंड A22 इक्वल्स टू 36 by 2 or so our matrix becomes 9 by 2, 25 by 2, 8 and 18, which is the answer.